pulling up in Gurdon, Arkansas. Shit, I almost done made it. Hadn't had to make any stops. I got a piss like a Russian racehorse. Listen, kick back at the frat house tonight. I'm about to piss on myself. This the only nigga I know, man, have on a complete fit with that black in his mouth.
You know what I
mean? Cuz you on YouTube right now, cuz.
This
what we
right
here, homie.
That's
what
we doing.
Every day, homie.
That's what we
My boy QC.
Yeah, he on YouTube.
Yeah, you finna be on YouTube.
Right here. This is the big homie, Trece. You already know.
Cause I'm vlogging right now. Cause this is my vlog, cuz.
Oh.
I seen the glasses. I did not sit on them.
I know. I just forgot to do it.
Open it up. Let's do it.
My boy, open it up. Let's do it.
Let's do it, man.
My nigga QC done brought the Patron,
all the way
man.
Down from Texas.
My nigga Trece looks scared of it, man.
He is not scared of it.
I am.
Because I know you not scared of it.
Nah, hell no. Nah, I can't let her do it. I drink
bread. Right.
Motherfucking deal.
Right, mm-hmm. Gary.
Get your cousin on camera talking his first shot.
I'm in the city.
Yeah, cuz. About to do it real quick.
Right.
For YouTube.
Do it for YouTube.
Do it for the tube, cuz. Take a shot for the tube.
QC is going to take a drink of that.
QC is going to take a drink of that, cuz. Look at your cuz right there.
Do it for the
cuz you done caught that fresh taper fade, cuz.
Do it for the
tube.
That nigga taper is fresh.
That nigga caught that fresh taper.
Appreciate that. That's that Patola.
Oh, that Pat package.
And a halfway, nigga, fuck that. I got a high tolerance when your age don't exist. Man, I swear my nigga tripping off that shit again. Pick him up, then I set him in cold water. Then I order someone to bring up my good name. Know that take the pain away from him. And then he feel today. You know when you're part of Section 8 and you feel like no one can relate. Cause you are, alone.
What happened when you were in Atlanta?
Cause when I was in Atlanta, alright. And my homegirl had taken me out that night. The night before, we got back in like 3 a.m., got to my hotel maybe like 3:30. I get up at 7 a.m. because I can't sleep. I'm like, man, I'm going to take me a little walk, you know what I'm saying? Walk it out. So, because I'm walking down Peachtree in Atlanta. If you're from Atlanta, fuck Peachtree. I was walking north on Peachtree, and there was this Mercedes-Benz that rolled by me. It had New York tags.
Fuck Peachtree.
Yeah, what that nigga said. It was a car, it had New York tags on it. And I was like, I don't know why, but in my head I said, I don't know nobody from New York, fuck them. So they started rolling back. And I was like, man, what the fuck is this? Some nigga with an S-curl roll up on me, right?
S-curl?
That nigga asked me to go get some coffee. I said, man, I don't want no coffee. You know what I'm saying? So when I said that, he was like, okay, bet, man. And he rolled off. I was like, yeah, man, have a good day. So I was kind of spooked out by that shit. I was like, man, I'm finna go back to the hotel, man, for this nigga to catch a fade. So, go back to the hotel.
Is he gonna get
I take
fade?
A shortcut, cuz he almost did. Take a shortcut back to the hotel, go down this alley. This nigga pull up in the alley behind me. I hear his exhaust pipes, cuz this nigga got like a Mercedes Benz and shit. That nigga must have money. But fuck that nigga. So he pulled up on me, and I was like, man, what's up, man? He was like, man, I was just making sure you wanna get some coffee. I'll pay for it. I was like, nigga, I don't need you to pay for my coffee. Fuck that coffee. And I looked down, man, and this nigga right around his ankles, you know what I'm saying? That nigga had his drawers.
Right around what?
Yeah, right around his ankles was his drawers and his pants. And I hold on, go back down. And I noticed his foot tapping a little bit like that. That's the only reason I noticed it. So after his feet tapping, I said, hey, man, you ain't got no damn pants, so I'm about to call the police. And I put my phone down, the nigga started riding out. I got to the 9 and the 1, and the nigga rolled out, cuz. I should have reported that nigga to the authorities. That's what I should have did. And that's what happened in Atlanta.
All men are created equal. They tell me that money is the root of all evil. But I say being broke's the root of all evil. Cuz when a nigga broke, he'll do anything to feed his people. Lie, cheat, rob a motherfucker, sell rocks, fuck the cops, and straight pop a motherfucker. Damn. Yeah. I swear to God, I ain't lying, nigga. Do anything just to get by, nigga. Kush, this keep me high, nigga. Lord knows how hard we trying, nigga. No stressing, straight blessings. That shit'll kill you if you let it, nigga. That shit will kill you if you stressing, just blessings. That shit'll kill you if you let it, nigga. That shit'll kill you if you let it.
That's my motherfucking cuz. Bars for y'all niggas.
There that's bars for y'all niggas.
You know what? Niggas was just chilling. That motherfucker was getting rich. I thought y'all niggas want some ribs. Real niggas asked about some ribs. Ain't no fucking ribs, man.
Also real shit. When I got home, I was hungry as fuck. And I pulled out the pork tenderloin, nigga. I cut that shit up and ate a sandwich, nigga. Barbecue sandwich. It was mainly barbecue.
Cuz, you brought another bottle of that damage over here?
Better believe it, homie. That's what I do.
Shit,
let's do this shit, cuz.
Cause you a motherfucking monster.
Drink
girl.
Some of this shit with me, homie.
Cause I'm gonna drink it with you.
I'm gonna get some ribs though, cuz. I'm gonna get some ribs. You ain't gotta get none first before you take a sip of this.
This shit here about to hurt.
Right, oof.
Son.
Drink
some
ribs.
QC loves that shit.
You love it, cuz?
Love it. This the shit right here, homie.
I could get some, cuz.
Cuz, do you love that shit?
That's some bullshit.
It don't love you.
I know it don't. That's why I'm about to pour this shit out. Fuck you, girl. That's bullshit.
That ain't no bullshit. That's some real shit.
I'm gonna go to Cattle Valley, cuz.
Cattle Valley, cuz. I'm about to go drink something, smoke something. I'm in Houston, all of them.
When you gonna holler at me, because tomorrow you're gonna be around tonight.
I'm in Houston, and I love to sit that all.
This nigga a gangbanger, man.
I'm in Houston, all of them. I'm in Houston, all of them. I'm in Houston, and I love to drink that all.
You a gangbanger. He said he got to get some rims put on today or something. You say you got to get some rims, cuz? Some 24s?
I got one on my donut already. It's the new extended version. They call it the Blackout. So I be using that one on the...
That's that new shit?
Yeah, man. They ain't even made four of them yet. The Blackout Donuts is what they normally call them. So it's so exclusive. I can only have one at a time until they make a couple more. But I'm still working on it, getting some more Crystal Cornelac rims, too. That's the one where they be spitting and the weed fall out of them.
Yeah.
But them mugs kind of high right now, you know what I'm saying? So I was waiting and just got the Frosted Flake Dirt Rims right now.
Word.
You really pay attention to the prefix of this right here. You see, it look like real dirt almost. It kind of wipe off too if you really look at it. But that's just part of the design. And it's got a little click-clack for the kids at home, too. So, you know, I'm doing new things.
Damn, cuz. I see you, cuz.
I'm doing new things, man.
Niggas done, man. Yeah, see, niggas done changed up on me. Niggas done got fancy.
I want to put these on, man. You know, it's got defenses for
it,
see.
Oh, that's that new British chrome.
Yeah, you know what I'm saying? They put it on the actual tire now. But I couldn't get but a couple of these, too.
Cuz, so he got the tire blinged out.
Yeah, man. Yeah, I'm doing it all now, so... You know, hit me up on the ones and twos if you need some help. I also DJ on the weekends. They call me DJ No Take because I don't really get a lot of business, but I do my thing when I get there. So, you know, just hit me up. I ain't got no phone right now, but if you could just call me, yeah, it do that because, you know, it's accustomed to gravity. They built like that. So I'm just trying to do some new things, man. I'm just doing shit that people don't do, like the normal people.
Yeah.
So I'm going around the world in different places. I ain't really leaving my lot because I ain't got my registration right now.
Yeah.
But since this gig come through and I get these other rims, I'm on. You know what I'm saying? I'm on, bro.
Yeah.
So I really ain't fucked up. Oh, it's kind of heavy.
Let's go put these rims on, okay? Because only in the A. Yeah, we getting ready to put these folks on the tours.
Boy star.
Because that shit look like Dukes of Hazzard.